install your post cap, you simply slide it over the top of your post with the opening lined up for your beam to sit across it. Take a 7/32 drill bit. And take a provided tech screw and run that in. After that, go ahead and drill out the rest of your holes and run the rest of your tech screws.